Inspect is our new simplified shop floor interface tailored for operators. It supports running pre-created measurement routines, viewing reports, and giving a clear go, no-go indicator. Inspect works with routines created in a number of metrology software, including PC-DMIS and Quindos. You can choose whether those applications are hidden or visible when using Inspect, based on whether they are launched before you run it. The routines can be manually selected or by scanning barcodes, and soon simply by putting the part on the table. Due to its modular add-on architecture, we expect to see integrations with other popular metrology applications in the future. This same architecture provides a strong connectivity platform, allowing us to use Inspect as a bridge into Hexagon Smart Quality and similar systems. Inspect maintains a local history of reports, providing filter and search tools, allowing you to locate a specific part of interest. In a word, no. We see the creation and execution of routines as two very different tasks, often performed by different roles or personas. By adding PC-DMIS routine creation capabilities into Inspect, we would lose the simplicity that it needs for shop floor operator usage. Whilst we may look to phase out operator mode from PC-DMIS in the future, we will continue to improve both products and refocus them to their strengths. PC-DMIS for creation, Inspect for execution.